I'm really sorry about your dad. We loved working for him.
How'd he do it? He drowned?
Yeah, Alice has been managing the farm with her sister Scarlett for the past few years.
Strange, he never mentioned you. You were saying something about my dad and why he used to talk to you.
No, he just kept talking about, like, going back to land and, you know, fucking visions and shit.
Well, visions are nightmares. I'm getting a very good vibe off the farm workers.
What about her?
I don't trust her. Did you know that their ancestors owned the land way back in the 1600s before us?
Yes, I do.
The land is cursed.
You know, it was a group of women from Massachusetts who first settled this land. It was women before your family. They owned it.
They fucked with Dad's head. They fucked with Dad's head, and I think they might have had something to do with Dad's death. You know, I'm not saying that.
That's suicide.